Okay, we're back here at the Flex at the 19th Annual Ed McNeil Memorial. We just finished game two. Charlottetown Abbies with a big 4-1 victory over the Sherwood Falcons. We have the player of the game for the Abbies, Cam Squires, here with us. Cam, how do you think you played there tonight? Yes, very good. Yes, your team was very efficient there tonight. Your goaltender, I thought he made a few big saves. Didn't have a lot of shots tonight, but I thought he made some key saves. Maybe describe his performance tonight, how important it is for a goaltender to keep his game.
When he makes a save, it gives us lots of momentum. We build off that as a team.
Great, and Cam had two goals and assists here tonight. Cam, maybe if you'd like to describe one of your goals tonight.
I wanted to draw back to my defense. He ran the puck, and my forward went in behind the net, picked him up, and hit me in the front for a tap.
Very good. That was a nice goal. Also, the Ed McNeil Memorial, I know besides all the hockey play here this weekend, is there anything else maybe you're looking forward to this weekend? Exactly. No, that's great, Cam. Very great game tonight. Good game from the Charlottetown Abbies, and best of luck the rest of the weekend.